itself brilliantly to a coordinating colour to make up those triangles in the middle. That would really make the bow tie